Welcome back to The Kiosk Presents. Award season is upon us. Here to talk about the beauty trends that you see on the red carpet and how to get that look at home is the beauty director for Us Weekly magazine, Gwen Flamberg. Gwen, welcome to The Kiosk Presents.
Hey, Lori. Thanks for having us.
So what was the biggest trend you saw on the red carpet this past week? Who is everyone talking about?
My favorite by far was Lupita Nyong'o, who won for Best Supporting Actress, and her makeup was totally winning as well. She had this gorgeous ethereal look that played off that insane Fred Leighton diamond headband that she had on, and she just looked like a glowing goddess. There were shades of peach and gray on the eye and really natural, glowy, sheer shades on cheeks and lips. So it was a little bit different than we usually see on the red carpet. It was very minimal but gorgeous.
And it went with her dress so well, too. Her dress was beautiful.
Oh, it was just like all pastel and fabulous. Similarly, I really loved the nude nail trend. Jennifer Lawrence was wearing nude nails, and so was Anne Hathaway and Angelina Jolie. And we used to see people wearing like bright red on the carpet, and then it trickled down to darks and even black. This season, it was like every A-lister was wearing nude, and it just looked so elegant. Jennifer Lawrence's manicurist told me that she mixed two shades to get the perfect nude nail that matches your skin tone to kind of create a longer, more elegant hand. It was just really beautiful and so easy for any real woman to pull off.
And as the beauty director of Us Weekly magazine, you do get to talk to makeup artists and people like that. What kind of tips did you learn from them, from the makeup artists to the stars?
We are always going behind the scenes. On Oscar night, we kick it up a notch. My team stays up all night talking to every hairstylist and makeup artist. And we got some really incredible tips this year. Like, one of my favorites was from Chris McMillan, who did Kate Hudson's hair. And since it was really humid in LA, he told us that you have to keep products to a minimum, that he barely put any products in her hair at all because he didn't want the hair to fall flat, and that can happen in humidity. They were afraid it was going to rain on Oscar night. There was even a tent set up at the Kodak Theater. Thank God it didn't rain, but I thought that that was an amazing tip.
So what are some of the top trends that are coming out? He had the nude nail. What else is out this year?
It's really about sleek hair and also minimal makeup. It's totally about less is more. Now, we did something very cool this year. Us Weekly partnered with Birchbox, and we curated a Birchbox Us Weekly red carpet kit. It was the Birchbox February box. But now that award season is over, we've curated a special shop on Birchbox.com. It's the best of the red carpet look shop. So one of the trends that we have products to replicate the look for is sleek, gorgeous, shiny hair. So think Kate Hudson with her glamorous waves and Charlize Theron with that gorgeous, sleek pixie, just hair that like shone like glass, like a mirror. It was so beautiful. The way to get that hair is with a flat iron. We've got this amazing one by Sedu Revolution in the Birchbox shop. And to style hair, instead of anything heavy, you know, remember, we want minimal product, like just on the ends, you should turn to a styling oil. And this oil that is in the shop is by Beauty Protector. It's argan oil based. So it's very light, and it's just going to keep frizz at bay, keep your hair manageable without looking overdone. Makeup was similarly about less is more, just like I talked about Lupita's look. You know, you want just sort of like glowy, gorgeous, ethereal skin and colors. So for your face, instead of a heavy-duty foundation and a lot of powder, you could turn to a product like the Big Easy by Benefit, which is available in the shop. It just makes your skin look perfectly even and gives you that natural glow. You can apply it with your fingertips. You don't need anything more than that. In seconds, you can get that red carpet skin. Now for color, like I said, you want cream shades and sheer color that's just going to let you be the star, not the makeup. So we've got these beautiful sheer color glosses by Marcel Luxe. I love this shade, Bellissima. It's just like a kiss of peach. It's really glossy and glowing and helps you get that like you only better glamour, which was all over the carpet this season. So easy for anybody to replicate at home.
So for our viewers who are not familiar, what exactly is Birchbox and how did Us Weekly magazine get involved?
So Birchbox is a subscription service where you can sign up for Birchbox and you get the best of beauty to your door every month. You get to try four or five beauty samples. Birchbox came to Us Weekly because we are the red carpet leader, and they asked us to help curate a red carpet kit to celebrate award season. So that was super fun, and we got to pull out all of these products that are celebrity loved. In fact, you can read more about that in Us Weekly this week. Now, right after award season was over, though, we specially curated this shop because the February box is no longer available. But now anybody can log on to Birchbox.com, hit the Birchbox and Us Weekly shop, the best of the red carpet looks shop, and get all of these products that celebrities love, and you can replicate celebrity looks.
Great. So viewers, we can go to Us Weekly magazine, check that out, and to Birchbox.com for some more information. Gwen Flamberg, thank you so much for joining us here on The Kiosk Presents.
Thank you.
Melanie, what are you doing up there?
Don, diamond engagement ring prices at the fancy stores are through the roof.
Not here at Airport Plaza Jewelers, the showroom. You don't have to pay their high prices, or worse, settle for low quality just to meet your budget.
At the showroom, we have hundreds of settings.
And thousands of GIA certified diamonds available.
All at a fraction of the fancy stores.
Wow, selection, quality, and savings at the showroom on Union, next to Subway.
Where a really great diamond doesn't cost an arm and a leg.